Right here at NBTV, we have none other than Miss Fort Valley and Mr. Fort Valley. They're going to give us their rendition on what it's going to take in order for their institution to continue to lead the SIAC as one of the best academic institutions right here in Georgia.
My advice would be hard work, determination, prayer, and remaining humble. The Wildcats will fight, fight, and fight on.
Keep God first, and He will light your path. Thank you.
And here it is with Mr. Senior and Mrs. Senior of Fort Valley. Stay tuned right here at NBTV. This is NBTV with Miss Fort Valley. She's going to give us her rendition on what it's going to take in order to make this world a better place to live.
My rendition of what will it take to make this world a better place is for me to make sure that I do my part in society by staying in school, by remaining a lady, by being an example, and to live what I teach. I plan to further my education at Argosy and Industrial Organizational Psychology and to further work at Girls Incorporation in Atlanta to keep the dream going. Thank you for your support.
And there it is, right back here at NBTV. Stay tuned. Right here at NBTV, we have Mr. Fort Valley. He's going to give us his rendition on what is it going to take in order to make this world a better place to live.
In order to make the world a better place, we have to stop, slow down, and stay in our lane. We have politicians overshadowing and doing other people's job. If everybody knows their job and knows their job well, this world, maybe even this whole universe, will be successful.
And there it is, folks, none other than Fort Valley State President. He's the president of the student body, folks. Stay tuned. Right here at NBTV, we have none other than Albany State. Miss Albany State and Mr. Albany State. They are going to give us their rendition on what this game means to Albany State. Miss Albany State, how do you feel about today?
I am very, very excited about this football game. I'm so excited about the Golden Rams playing against the Wildcats. Right now we're undefeated, so hopefully we'll take it all the way.
And there it is, folks, of course, from Miss Albany State. Mr. Albany State, how do you feel about today?
I'm kind of anxious, to be honest with you, but it's the Fountain City Classic, Albany State versus Fort Valley. It's a big time, you know. It is what it is, basically. That's all I can say.
And there it is, folks. Stay tuned right here at NBTV. We have none other than Albany State Queen. She is the queen of the school, folks, and she is going to give us her rendition on what it's going to take in order to make this world a better place to live.
What's going to take to get this world to be a better place to live is if everyone works together and everyone stops having so many differentiations and everybody start being on one accord. Unity is the key. Divided we fall, united we stand.
And there it is, folks, with none other than Albany State's Queen. Stay tuned right here at NBTV. Right here at NBTV, we have none other than Albany State's King. He represents the school folks, and he's going to give us his rendition on what he thinks is going to take in order to make this world a better place to live.
I think we should encourage our youth to dream big, work hard, and believe with everything they have. I think that we have a real problem with education right now. So if we go ahead and educate them on, you know, going bigger and doing bigger things, especially as far as our African Americans, and around Albany State and in America in general, I feel as though, you know, we can go ahead and make this a better place. Also, our morals and caring for one another deeply will make this a much better place to live. That's what I have to say.
And there it is, folks, none other than Albany State's King. We want you to stay tuned right here at NBTV. Right here at NBTV, we're going to let the sports columnist give his prediction of the game today.
Yeah, this is Marvin Broadwater Sr. I write for Division2Football.com. I'm the columnist for the SIAC on that website. And my prediction of this game, it's going to be a tremendous gridiron affair, but Albany State will win it in overtime. They will win by a field goal. This game will be the greatest game in the history of this affair, in the Fountain City Classic. You got two tremendous defenses. Fort Valley has a tremendous wide receiver in Lockett. Albany State's going to have some trouble with him in the very beginning, but I believe Coach White will bow down and control him. Albany State has a great offensive line. I predict them to at least get 410 yards in this game. Albany State in overtime and the first in the history of this affair.
And there it is, folks, none other than a sports columnist right here in the SIAC. We want you to stay tuned right here. We'll be back at you with NBTV.
All right. I appreciate you, man.